Happy 4th of July, people. We're just gonna just shoot some fireworks. If you guys are watching this on 4th of July, subscribe, hit that like, and let's get it. Alright, so I edited a little bit because I didn't want to start the video. But anyway, when my dad's done doing all the stuff, we'll just review them. Then we'll just show the real show. So then, when we come back from that little previous, then I'm just gonna do some stuff, talk, and yeah. I'm already dressed, wearing my little, wait, hold up. Wearing my little dress. I'm wearing my little Dab for Freedom shirt. And I'm already set, so hashtag this was from school. I did very good. So this is alright, forget it. This is the other one from my school. It says my name right there. But anyway, let's just talk about the fireworks right here. Yeah, so me and my dad were outside, right? And we're like doing some fireworks. The loudest one was mine. Wait, no, it was not mine. It was my dad's. And then the firecracker was like loud, the loudest. So then I was like, what the? That is like so loud. If my cousins were here, they'll be just freaking out. But anyway, the fireworks, they were good. One of them scared me. Like, the firecracker was so bad. I mean, so good. But it did scare me, like, 60 times or 100. But I'm having a little trouble with my videos. Like, I'm not vlogging every day, but I'm gonna vlog today because it's 4th of July. And it's my dad's birthday. So then, when it's like November, I might do a music video, like every day birthday, for me, because I'm gonna be turning 8. And then, what? What? No. No. We might go to City Hall or something. For the fireworks, you idiot. All right, whatever. And then on December, I'm not gonna just vlog, I'm just gonna do videos and just do some gameplays. I might do some GTA videos for you. But anyway, I don't know what to say else, but it was good fireworks. It was super good. It's 4th of July, everyone knows. People are like doing their fireworks. Me and my dad were outside, we were just doing some, and then when he's like done getting ready, putting clothes on, we're gonna do all of the fireworks, but not like all of them until the like show starts. So I'm in my house right now, sitting down behind my mirror. You can see that. It's two of me. And yeah, I don't know what to say else, but I'm just gonna have a good time. I wish one of my fans were here. I'm wearing Jordans, if you guys don't know. I'm wearing good Jordans. I'm just kidding. I'm wearing Skechers. No, for real. But I'm wearing them Jordans, bro. I'm wearing them Jordans. Ooh. Ooh. Wait, ooh. Ooh, all right. I'm not trying to flex like the stupid little Tay. But anyway, I'm not trying to flex. Oh, it's like the best day ever of my life. I hope you guys have a good 4th of July. And, oh, I hope one of my cousins come, like Amari, Malia. Well, check out the Blended Tribe video. It's super fun. Check the Blended Tribe video out, and it'll just be fun. Part of my family. The Blended Tribe family. It's lit. It's lit. They went on a vacation. So the funny part was, it was a good day until it rained. Like they edited it, and then the rain just came. So yeah, check their Blended Tribe video out. Well, that's what their video is called. So anyway, I don't care. Raise your hand if you want to see me as a baby. Well. Not a baby. Well, when I was little. So this is what I looked like when I was little. What up? Wait. Other picture. Look. Bam. There I am. There I am. Oh, it's so cute, cute, cute. I'm gonna grab his head and hug it. That was me when I was little. And then I'm gonna show you my grandma. My grandma passed away. This is my, wait, hold up. I had my cousin when he was a teenager. And then this is my grandma that passed away. So that's like some of my family. And then, I don't want to follow my picture. Well, yeah, I don't want to follow. This is me when I was little. I was like 2 years old. And there's me. I need to move that. I could put that there. And then this is just me growing up. I was 4 years old. That was Christmas. That was me that was just growing up. Then I'm gonna show you me when I was 7. If there is a picture of me. Hold up. Where is it? I don't even know, but anyway, I'm not gonna show you it. Because you already know how I look. I'm smiling. So I'm just gonna sit in this area. Probably just wait for some hours or something. Yeah, 4th of July is going on very good. A lot of people outside are just shooting the fireworks, like always, like they're supposed to be doing. But if it's not a 4th of July, you shouldn't even be doing that. But I'm gonna show you the finale, the fireworks that we're gonna be shooting. Let's get it. And this is the finale. This blue, black, and this is the finale. I'm just kidding. There you go. But this I like the sword. The sword. I'm just gonna read it. Night saber. Night saber. And these are the ones that we're going to be doing. Let me show you. This one. And this one. This one. And these. And I'm just going to have a good 4th of July. I already did this with my dad. Yeah. And just have a good 4th of July. Yeah. Let's have a good 4th of July. I'm just gonna stay downstairs. I think my dad's done already. I'm just gonna set this up on a tree so you guys can see the fireworks. And I'm just gonna leave the camera here and then I'm gonna tell my dad if he's ready. So see you guys. Let me just do some spins for you guys. This is a slow fidget spinner. If you guys did not see Guava Juice's video, old video, I like fidget spinners, check it out, but it's not me, okay? See, I'm growing my hair out because when I'm not doing videos, I usually have my hair cut down. And now I'm just gonna get waves and I'm gonna do more videos. That's why I don't do videos anymore. But then I'm gonna start on the 4th of July. Anyway, I'm just gonna do some spins. Oh shoot. Alright, oh. Maybe on Valentine's Day, I'm actually gonna get. All right, guess. What am I gonna get on Valentine's Day? I'm gonna give you 6 seconds. All right. I'm gonna get a Valentine. But it's gonna be on school, so I can't vlog in school because if you guys check the video out when I was hanging out with my friends at school. Check it out if you're new to this video. I only bring my phone because my teacher said to bring electronics on Friday. And that was like March? No, it can't be March. That was on June. When I did that video, June 1st. And just go check it out. It was fun. Oh yeah. Wait, do you see that moon? That little purple moon something? Wait. There were like two moons in this fidget spinner. Anyway, I really do wish this was a firework. Like, I swear. Because it would be just louding it out. But yeah, I forgot to water my plant. And it's dying because of this stupid rain. So, welcome to watching me plant my plant. All right, that made no freaking sense. So, let's just do this. Gotta get your water. What that. Yeah. There you go. And welcome. And that is it for planting my plant. Bye. Bye. Just kidding, guys. The video is not done yet. I'm waiting for my dad. He might take forever and ages and days. Like 6 hours later. Oh my gosh. He's taking forever, guys. I don't know what to do. He's been taking 6 hours in the shower. I don't know what else to say about 4th of July. But this is gonna be a long video. I am going to do a lot of vlogging this week. Even me on vacation with my family. Only my little family, what I live with. And yeah, I'm going to be going to Jamaica to be gaming on my phone. So you could just check it out when I go to Jamaica on a road trip. But you won't see me on a road trip because my parents hate me doing videos. Then my brother is going to say, are you doing a video? I'm going to say, heck yeah. I'm just going to be spinning this stupid fidget spinner. Got my phone. Oh, shoot. I hit the table by accident. All right. Let's do some fidget spinning. This is the other hand. Dang it. It doesn't matter if it spins in my hand, people. Stupid fidget spinner! 2 hours. Okay. Oh my god. Yes, baby. I cheated anyway, so I don't care what I swear. Alright, enough of those stupid, ugly things. Hold up, I'll be right back, guys. Alright, so you guys heard my singing, right? Ooh. I need to be better than Lucas and Marcus. Because Lucas could sing very good. I don't know if it's one of them or Marcus. I'm just gonna guess it's Lucas, so. Oh, God. One hour later. Finally, my dad is done out of the shower. We're about to start the 4th of July show in like an hour. Or like an hour or not, 1 hour or 2 hours. One of them, like hour, 1 hour, 2 hours. I'm gonna guess it's an hour. Comment down below. I might end it when we get there. I don't know if my cousins are gonna come there or what. But anyway, we're just gonna do some more fireworks. And I'm not gonna edit, but I've been like editing it like 4 times or 3. Comment down below if I edit it 4 times or 3. But lately I haven't got no views. And my other family got like 600.96,000 views or likes or subscribers. Well, subscribers, they got 26. I got like 5. But I don't get no views on my video. So I might get some on this. If you guys don't put no views, I'm gonna quit doing videos, I swear. And I'm gonna call all you guys stupid. But not on the 4th of July, because it's a special holiday. Yeah, anyway. Enough of the rudeness to you guys. I'm just gonna show some love with the fireworks. A signature blur. What is that? What the heck? Let me read this book. Because my mom will be saying, read a book. So I'm not. I'm just going to read a little instruction. What the heck? This page is so blank. There's probably nothing on it. Alright, whatever. Get that stupid book. 4th of July, I love you. I can sing good. Sing like a black African. I know what kind of beat to come up with it. It's gonna be on the video once I'm done uploading it. Anyway, I'm gonna do some magic for you guys. Only just one magic. Because I can do some magic. Watch this. There you go. Bright. Not bright. Bright. Not bright. Bright. Not bright. Bright. Not bright. Bright. Enough of the stupid magic. That's the kind of magic I know. This. Mommy, I'm sorry. Whoa. Okay, I'm sorry, Mom. Let's see if the plant is dried or drying. Feelings of my daddy. Holy gosh. It's not even bright outside, bro. I swear. It might be bright when I go up there. Oh, God. So I should edit. You guys can hear the fireworks. Like, I don't even know how to do it in my mouth. People can. Some additions. Wait, hold up. I'll be right back. Oh shoot, my camera's about to die. So you guys might not see all of it. Oh God, I should have charged it. I did charge it, it was on 100, but then it died. My camera cup dies very slow. I don't know how it died that quick. Maybe that the camera must have overreacted or something. So you guys are just gonna see some of my stuff we're gonna do. And then until we get there, I'm gonna be at a restaurant. And then my camera's just gonna die. You guys are just gonna see some of it. And some of it. Once we get there, my camera might be on 1%. Anyway, like, how many times am I gonna say anyway? Like, I don't even know what else to say, so I should be saying that. So I'm a good cracking idiot. You didn't know I was about that life. I'm not just gonna talk for now. I'm gonna leave my mouth alone. I'm gonna do some of the fireworks. Even though I just screamed like a girl when the firecracker just went up. I mean, I'm a new YouTuber that no one heard about. And I was born in Florida. Everyone was born somewhere else, like the cooler places. But I live in a beautiful place. Even my dad, he was born in America. And I was born in America. But my mom told me, just be a Haitian. I'm not gonna be a Haitian. Right, I'm not gonna be too racist. But guys, look at my guns. Look at my guns. I actually have a 4-pack, but I'm not gonna get too pure muscle in here. You know, I'm sorry, Bobby. Sorry. My mom hit me. I'm not crying, guys. I swear that was not my mom. That was me. Look.
Oh, God.
Oh gosh, I look so ugly when I'm crying. I'm gonna edit. Daddy, can we just do 2 fireworks? Yes! I'm gonna choose my favorite. This and this. No, why not just do a firecracker? I got this one.
Where are we going?
All right, let's go, guys. Daddy, I'm actually doing the video because it's 4th of July. Oh, gosh. I love 4th of July. So here are the fireworks. I set the camera. Oh, thank you. Daddy, I'm setting the camera right here. All right, watch the magic happen, people. Oh my gosh! Alright. Get ready for this, guys.
It really was loud.
Oh my god. That was so loud. That almost blew up that car. We would have died.
We'd have been gone.
Daddy, do the fire.
We gotta save you, man. No, we'll save you.
No, not save them. Do more. Wait, we already did two.
You wanna do it?
Like, three. So just... the family could just see. It's gonna be very loud. Well, kind of. I'm just gonna get back just a little because it's gonna be loud. I'm gonna get scared easily. There's my dad. Bruh. Wow. You did 3 already. What the heck? Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. If you're doing all of those, oh my gosh. It's getting real dangerous. Oh my gosh. That was way too scary. The smoke is so bad. That's like... Daddy, look what it did to the ground. Oh my... Oh my gosh. Oh my... What the heck? Look what it... Why? Bro! Oh my gosh! That's way too scary.
Really? Y'all just making noise. Let's go. Boom! We are boys. This is what boys do. Blow up stuff.
Mommy, we almost blew up a car.
Go ahead. Blow them people a car.
He ain't lying, though. That's the thing.
No, for real. I'm telling you, this neighborhood street is too small. At least by Jesse.
Nah, what it is, I blew up two of them things. And when the first one blew up, it blew the other one over there by the car.
Hey, Jesus.
No way.
Can you put a jean on you? Come on. Go put a jean. Don't do this.
No short pants.
Marcus, I don't like that raggedy pants when you go put a long pants.